police officers surrounded this area off Lawrence this morning and reached into this bush. Now what they pulled out was an imitation firearm. One man was arrested, but no further details have been provided. For Castanet News, I'm Alana Kelly in Kelowna.